Multiple fire departments worked quickly Friday night to put out a fire in the town of Trenton in Oneida County. Around 8:15 p.m., crews responded to a reported structure fire with a possible explosion at the former Cindy's Diner. Firefighters were able to get the fire under control in about 30 minutes. No one was injured. The New York State Office of Fire Prevention and Control is conducting an investigation into the cause of the explosion at this time.